be careful, watch out for turn one, and it's a long race. Good luck.
God damn it!
I'm running P3, what the fuck?
To the leader is 15.2 seconds.
Fuck distortion. Pardon my language.
Some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tide for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions.
breaking points they're getting later. Be on for a really good race here. Knock on wood.
Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. stop left. Seconds. Places 49.5 seconds. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. Is 1.6 seconds. Thank you. Let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment. Just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Thank you. results in this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Gap to car in front is 10.1 seconds. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach.
I'm gonna pit this lap. I just didn't want any of you guys to get confused by my weird line there.
Thank you.
Go, go, go. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Gap to the car ahead is 13.5 seconds. battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Laps of fuel remaining. Okay, the gap behind is 7.0 seconds. Expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes.
Race against time.
getting some tyre grip around now. Target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Dude, Bobino being on disconnected, dude, made me crash.
What do you mean? Bobino did not disconnect.
There's whoever the one of the McLarens, dude. I swear, it was definitely disconnected.
Lucky podium.
Nice.
Yeah, that was close.
Congrats, Lucky man.
And Pat caught me on the last lap. I screwed up. My tires were
almost had me, though. We're both McLarens.
I was running third for a lot of that race, and I was like, the frig is happening.
But both McLarens were running. I don't know where you saw McLaren dropping out.
I might have caught it on camera. We'll see. I'll upload my video.
Well, KaYoS, you crashed into him too, right? Or I don't know, maybe he wasn't. I thought he...
There were a couple of incidents that I narrowly avoided, and you charged across the track while getting back on, and I had to go off the track to avoid you and got passed after that, I think.
Yeah, I remember that. That was the very...
I was not very pleased with you.
Lots of damage. I had a lot of damage, dude.
Oh, Guigui is P3. Congrats, man. I think Bobino got 3 seconds.
Lucky, that's fucking dope, dude.
My heart is pounding. That was so close. Guigui was on fresher supers, and I was on like 70% wear salt.